Friday, December 30th, 2022. The time now is 5:49 p.m. FEC105 has just activated the crossing protection at Michigan Street. Now this is FEC105, the Friday night edition. This is a relief crew from the North End. Stepping right into it, that's great. The 819, 306, and the 823. Stacks and pigs here on the head end. Put a little light on the subject. Little stacks here. On a glorious evening, the end of December, the end of 2022. Won't be long now. One more time for all they do for us. Every one of these containers and trailers could be on I-95. Put them on the rails where they belong. All right, here's the end of that train. See if we get a look at Blinky. And FEC105 safely by us this evening on their way south. We'll look for that crew to return tomorrow on the flip side as 206. Time now 5:52 p.m. this Friday night, December 30th, 2022. You can see the gates at Rouse timing out right there. And that's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.